Police in Orlando stopped a very unusual car that looked more like a junkyard on wheels. Its driver probably carries all his belongings with him or cleans the streets in search of valuables. Surprisingly, after issuing a ticket, the police allowed the driver to continue, despite the vehicle's questionable safety. Anyway, it was later seen at a gas station, so the guy actually travels in it.